What's up? It's me. It's your girl, Rich Girl Go Girl. We back here with another banger. And here we go. Let's start the video. We're going to be doing a dance routine. Just in case y'all wonder, what is this on my neck? It's a tattoo. I kind of peeled it off. But it won't come off because I forgot to wash it off. So, let's start. First, in order to do a dance routine, we're going to be starting easy, a little easy today. A three. Anyone know how to do this? So let's start this. First dance routine, round one. And I hope you guys, this is part one. So don't get caught up and be like, oh, is she skipping it? Like part one, part three, part five. No, I am not skipping it. I'm going to order. And there's three parts, only three. Like I said, three. No more the knees. See the fingers? Three. So, done. I hope you got the video on Last Rich Girl. There was something someone put very mean in the comments and I didn't like it. So whoever did it, don't. If you don't like my videos, don't watch them. I don't like when people put rude and disrespectful comments in my show. If you don't like my show, you don't have to watch it. And that's the end of that period. Point blank period. Now let's start. First, the twirl. If you want to do a dance, do it like this. Ooh. Almost knocked that over. Let's go over here, guys. All right.
Get away from that door.
Right here. There's a certain place where I need to put the camera. So, let's not start with the twirl. Oh, by the way, you're watching Blue Bloods. As you all know, I'm your host. So let's start like this. Everyone pose like this. Then, if you want to learn a proper twirl, do it like this. If someone's holding your hand or you just want to do it yourself, by yourself, like